Folks, today we talk about a 2016 Jeep Patriot, entrance level Jeep product, big brother of the Jeep Compass, four cylinder, all wheel drive, 17 inch rim, Sirius, Bluetooth, not a big bang. Some people love it, some people hate it. Let's check it out and find out why. Folks, the inside is convenient. Up and down adjustable steering wheel. You got the Bluetooth, you got the satellite, you got the 6-speed transmission out of the 2.4. Also come with the CVT transmission that was not the favorite of the Jeep product on the 2-liter. 172 horsepower. Still slow, but better than the Compass. 0-100 in less than 10 seconds. You get the nice feature of the 110 volt underneath your armrest. I'm 6'2". It's comfortable. It's definitely a beginner vehicle because it gives you a lot of visibility from the cabin. That's not bad. High clearance. This one's got 200,000 kilometers. Doesn't leak. Engine works. All-wheel drive doesn't skip a beat. Not gonna lie. It's not bad. Folks, I gotta give it a thumbs up. Nice, reliable Jeep product. Definitely not a big banger, but beginner, be aware. I believe you find your match. Challenger.
High on wheels, for the love of cars.